hoodie with Swiss Watch Expo, but today I'm looking at a really crazy Cartier that we just got in stock. This is a Cartier Bagnor Allongé. This is a crazy watch that I think is really cool at the same time. It's a really different shape. I mean, it's an oval, which is a very traditional shape for a watch, but like Cartier always does, they really play with the shapes of their watches and make them something really, really unique. This watch is 47 millimeters from top to bottom, which sounds gigantic and is quite large on the wrist, but it is 21 millimeters from side to side, so it's not like this giant Breitling or anything crazy like that, but it is a really unusual shape. I think this is one case where the pictures on the website are beautiful, but I think wearing it on your wrist really gives you a example of what it looks like in reality, because it's a crazy watch to picture. First of all, it is covered in diamonds. It looks absolutely gorgeous because it has diamonds all the way around the bezel, but also on the sides as well. So it is like a large jewelry piece, more than anything, in my opinion. It has this really beautiful textured silver dial, so it has a little bit of tone to it, but it's got this really gorgeous texture on it as well. It's very subtle, and it adds quite a lot to the dial. It kind of continues the texture of the diamonds in a very subtle way onto the dial as well. It's got the very traditional Cartier Roman numerals, which to me is like the only traditional thing about it. But they are the traditional Cartier Roman numerals. They're just elongated on the top and the bottom, and they look really, really cool. They also have the traditional Cartier blued steeled hands, which I love. It's a Cartier staple. I think it's a really iconic feature of the brand, so I always like to see that. This watch is really beautiful. Oh, it also has a pink strap, which is a really fun feature. Of course, you can always change the strap if you wish, but honestly, this watch is already so crazy. I think having a really nice bright pink strap on it as well just adds to the overall charm of this watch. It is not a watch that's designed to be a very traditional watch, cocktail watch that you wear to like the most traditional venues in the world. This is meant to be kind of a more of a different watch. It's meant to be a little bit for people who love their watches to be different and elegant and unique and gorgeous and all of those other adjectives. This watch is really cool. I hope you can tell that I really fell in love with this watch when I first saw it. I just think it's one of the most unique watches I've ever seen. It looks great, and it's just so beautiful with all of these diamonds as well. It's a mixture of elegance and playfulness that I feel like only Cartier can really pull off. So if you've fallen in love with this watch, if you are looking for a watch that is really out of this world, beautiful and unique, definitely check this watch out. But if you're also looking for some of the more traditional Cartier watches, we have a ton of those in stock as well. So definitely check out this watch and the rest of our Cartier collection at SwissWatchExpo.com.